I'm a huge fan of Bad Religion.
Yeah.
And you co-wrote, I think, a couple songs in the Empire Strikes
Back. Yeah.
How is that? And did it influence on the Hardwired music side, sounds?
Oh, fuck yeah, man. But like, I grew up listening to what Brett and Brian Baker do, you know? And
my name's Brett.
Right? Mm-hmm. I mean, that record changed my life, right?
Yeah,
right?
Right.
Like, totally showed right. You what punk rock is, you know? Like, Discord record.
Yeah.
Right?
Oh, man.
But, and fucking, you know, like, Brett was, like, one of the biggest supporters we've ever had, and still is, you know? And it was really funny, because we finished, I think it was Flight to Crash. We finished a record,
yeah.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
And I'm sitting there with Brad, and he's like, yeah, man, I'm stoked this record's cool. And I'm like, yeah, I can't wait to do another record together, right? And he goes, we haven't done any records together. And I was like, well, I mean, you know, like, what? And he goes, well, I think we should do a record together. And I was like, I don't know what you're talking about. And my mind's being blown. My mind is like being blown, right? So I'm like, look, I don't know what you're talking about, bro, but if you're talking about what I think you're talking about, any fucking time, and I'm down, right? So like 6 months go by, and we're talking all the time, you know? But all of a sudden, one conversation we're having on the phone, and he's like, well, we're gonna have a little a writing session with, you know, here at the house. And like, I used to always just stay at his house, and we were really tight, you know, really tight. Always talking about songwriting, always talking about guitars and records and books, and you know, just nerding out. And so yeah, he's like, well, we're getting like really going on this new record we're doing. And I'm gonna have a week where me and Brooks are gonna be writing in the house. And like I used to stay like in the little studio room on the like futon, you know, the like pulled out couch, you know. And so he's like, we're gonna be practicing that room, you know, you wanna come out next week, you know? And I was like, holy shit, okay, this is like happening, you know?
For real.
You know, so like, but like for 6 months, I've just been like, oh, listening to Bad Religion, Minor Threat, Bad Religion, Dag Nasty, Bad, you know.
Get ready,
just, right? And I'm just like, just studying my ass off, right? And being like, I gotta walk into this room like, ready, you know, ready. And I gotta know the chord changes that they do, and I gotta know how they arrange things, you know? And you, when you're listening to records, you know the song, but it's different to sit there and learn how they arrange it, you know, and how they put it together. And so that's what I did for like 6 months, and then I went out there, and it was awesome, man. Me and Brett and Brooks, and every day at noon, we would start, and like, you know, we wake up in the morning, have breakfast, you know, and at noon, you would sit down with your guitar. And Brett would sit down with his guitar, and Brooks would sit down with the drums, and we would just play all fucking day. Just all day. And like, I'm watching Brooks, he's just like, just shredding for hours. And I'm like, okay, well, I can't lose my energy here, right? You know, like, I gotta like stay up with these guys. My energy's gotta keep going. But it was like, just days and days of just writing.
You look good.
And we wrote more songs than
yeah.
But like, and we almost used one for a Hot Water song. But like, you know, we were just having fun writing, you know, and like,
the moment.
Every day you'd start with somebody else's riff.
That's cool.
Like, Brooks brought a riff, and Brett brought riffs, and I brought riffs, and you just sit there, and everybody had equal, like, creative input, and we'd just play for like an hour or two, and then we'd stop and like have some tea or some coffee, and go out on the porch and be like, okay, what do we want to do with this? And like, here's the melodies I'm hearing, and here's the melodies I'm hearing. And it was fucking awesome.
And Baker, we're on caution later. Some guitar parts, I guess.
He also like kind of was one of the members of the draft, too.
Really?
Yeah, you know, like, the first 10 demos we did were with Brian Baker on guitar. You know, like he helped write All We Can Count On.
All We Can Count On?
Like, me and him wrote that on acoustic guitars, you know?
Oh, man, I didn't know that.
Yeah, yeah. You know, but, like, I don't know how this is all happening, you know, because like the whole time I'm like pinching myself, like I'm sitting around with guitars with like my idols, you know, and like I just, I don't know, it was fucking cool, man. It was just fucking cool, like one of the coolest things I've ever done.
That's why I wanted to ask you. And to finish Brazil, maybe next year, sometime soon?
Yeah, man, well, we wanted to come down for this tour that's going on in November with Rise Against, but just we have some scheduling conflicts. So we told Caesar, we were like, dude, we're coming. We are fucking coming. Just
please do that. Go back.
Just give us a few months to like everybody can finish what they're doing, but we can't wait. We can't wait.
Neither can we.
And you know, and we still got to make up the Belo Horizonte gig that got canceled.
Yeah,
you know,
yeah,
on the trap tour. So I still feel bad about that, you know? So we gotta get there and make up, you know?
Hopefully next year, I guess, is a good time. I'll be there.
Hopefully in the spring we'll be there. That's what I'd really like to do.
Great,
you know? So we're talking to Caesar, we'll see. You know, we haven't been to Buenos Aires yet, we haven't been to Santiago.
That would be an
There's
amazing
a lot of
experience.
Places we wanna go, man.
They're all crazy motherfuckers, you'll see that.
You'll see that. I don't know, man, what we saw was passion. That's what we saw. I can't wait to get back there.